control off the drop. Gonchar shot, a loose puck out in front. Fought for, they hack at it, it goes wide. Back to the point, Cowan holding. Shooting one, blocked in front, rebound, they score! A chance out in front, Chris Neal in overtime, and Ottawa has evened this series at a game apiece.
The Sens got people going to the net. McDonough, the defenseman, blocked a shot, and he was in some kind of discomfort. It took him right out of the play. And so just like that, the Rangers were outmanned down low, and the Senators were able to get a stick on a puck and slide it home. Lundqvist scrambling. What a game. I'll tell you what, Ottawa came out. They set the tone early. And it's an offensive zone faceoff. Every coach fears the offensive zone faceoff. Here was the original scramble. It's going to go back to the point one more time. Neal is in the vicinity. And there's where McDonough blocked a shot. Couldn't make a play on it. Shoveled into the back of the net.